trial is set to begin today for the murder of 75-year-old Helen Webb by her 35-year-old grandson, Carl Webb. In November, a Calcasieu Parish judge declared Webb competent to stand trial for the murder that occurred in 2009. Webb is accused of first-degree murder and is currently serving a 65-year prison term on illegal weapons charges. He was found guilty in April on 3 counts of possession of stolen firearms and 1 count of possession of a weapon by a convicted felon.